this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air.
Chapter 1. An injured lion still wants to roar. I'm as fierce as an uninjured lion, because no matter what task is put before me, I will always accomplish my task. Chapter 4. Parent Lottery. All my life, my parents told me to respect other people, because if you respect other people, they will respect you. She gave me my ticket, I put my Walkman on, I said I might as well kick it. First class, yo, this is bad. Drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel-Air... Chapter 7. I never made it to the NFL. All of my life, I wanted to become a billionaire. Unfortunately, one day reality hit, and I realized you can't become a billionaire off of minimum wage. Chapter 11. Happy Place. Everyone has their own happy place. For me, my happy place is the gym. Unfortunately, the gym was closed today due to toxic gas coming from the Korean barbecue that is next to it, resulting in me doing a street workout. Chapter 21. Jay. Last year in English, my friend Slater and I used the four C's to help each other both excel in the class. Chapter 24. Recovering Jerk. In elementary school, I was called a jerk because I was a jerk. But now, I am recovering from being a jerk. And people sometimes call me a jerk, even though I try not to be. Chapter 28. Dream Big. As a kid, I always dreamt to have a car that I could use to drive myself wherever I wanted without having the worry of someone else having to be readily available to drive me.
In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spend most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good.
Chapter 53. Never Give Up. All of my life, I have dreamt of eating a 4x4 at In-N-Out in under 2 minutes. Unfortunately, today I only had enough money for a double-double. But last week, I had enough for a 4x4 and I ate it in under 2 minutes. Chapter 56. Tigger or Eeyore. When I was a little kid, everyone told me to be a nice person like Tigger. Even though he is a tiger, he is nice. Chapter 61. Dreams Come to You. If I had any tips for anyone, it would be to be nice like Tigger, respect other people, and always follow your dreams.